So Anderson once again has on that first down run in JMU territory, able to bounce it outside with some patience.
And James Madison just taking advantage of a small little victory on fourth down when West Virginia went for it, gets the stop, and they have been going nonstop.